guys, so it's puppy nail trim day, so... Oh, I gotta, this is from the house that has to get, because I need to get up another one. That way when Nala goes home, we can get a different husky. You must always have a husky. And a Doberman. I gotta tell you, oh, Maverick's coming in next week. Yeah, because all you gotta do is kind of slide it up there and you can feel. Oh, but they're so friendly. He's so friendly. Oh, goodness, goodness. Now, well, we don't want it to be a traumatic first nail, Jim, now do we? Oh, you friendly, playful little dogs. So I don't, you know, again, you guys, I'm not trying to reach down and toss them on or do anything like that. It's all very zen-like. Anyway, we're way behind on the uploading. I think I'm actually going to just put training dogs and have a dog show. How does that sound, Stace? Oh, you friendly, playful, playful little dogs. Oh, you littles. Tell you what, someone's gonna get a little black beauty for Christmas. Oh, you chunky, chunky little dogs. You're so playful and friendly. I have to really do this one.
No, he's so cute, isn't he?
Yes, I am very specific about how we handle him. I mean, you know, yeah, I am picking him up. I'm doing it very
well. I'm already trained.
Why are you filming a pig?
I was just showing them that they're trained.
Oh, okay, they're already pig trained. Listen, you little sticker. Anyway, we're going to have what's called Puppy Weekend, where I sleep out here with the puppies. I could. I'm sure when I was a little kid, that was probably my dream. You know, I should have a puppy camp for kids. Rebecca, Erica, would you guys, would your kids, would you sit? We let them sleep. We put a sleeping bag right here. And then, of course, we have... Oh, but we got internet everything for them.
What?
We thought they could stay out here. They watch Marley and me. I don't know if Mark knows about the puppies being Marley. Yeah, I'm gonna tell him about that. Now that he's suddenly enamored of labs. If Mark did know about my puppies being in Marley, I mean, he forgot because he hasn't seen like labs before. I'm telling you. I mean, he's bought about 5 different children. Oh, just these two. But I mean, I'm very specific about how. Oh. Little cutie. Alright, so let's see. Oh, Rebecca, I think this is yours right here. Oh, my little whitey.
I'm so sleepy.
Oh, but they're so playful. You see, he's kind of biting at my hand. I'm just not having any reaction. Oh, you little, oh my goodness, he's attacking me. That's the thing, he goes, I'm just not having any reaction. It's when you start having a reaction, then you start getting a reaction back that you don't like. Ouch! Yes, Rebecca, that's yours right there. Anyway, the guy that works for us on Friday was here, and well, he put in a whole 3 hours. And well, he had to go because, well, it's Friday and he's tired. Ay, ay, ay. All right, guys. See you next week.